So now let us see. In the last two videos, you have seen serial in, serial out, serial in, parallel. In this video, let us discuss about parallel in, serial out. So data is sent in a parallel fashion. Okay. The data is sent in a parallel fashion, and 4-bit parallel in, serial out register. So information is sent in parallelly, but sent out in a serial fashion. So binary data, if you are considering, and 4 flip-flops named as B0, B1, B2, B3, they receive the information all at once in one clock cycle. But the information is available only after 4 cycles are over, because it is sent out in a serial fashion. It has 2 modes, namely the shift mode and the load mode. So actually what actually happens here is load mode and a shift mode. If it is in a load mode, that means the data is loading in. The shift mode is off. When it is in the shift mode, the load mode is off. That means when the data is loading, it is not shifted in into the registers. When the shift mode is on, that means data is no longer being entered into the registers. So as you can see, you have gates here. I will come back to this point. Let us see the circuit here. The circuit here indicates it's a 4-bit register named as Q0, Q1, Q2, Q3. And they are connected by means of 2 AND gates and linked to an OR gate. They are numbered as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 AND gates, and these are the OR gates. And you have here a special signal. This is a single with 2 options, shift and load. If it is 1, it is shift. If it is 0, it is load. It is active low signal. These are the parallel inputs. So what actually happens, as you can see from here, there are 2 inputs for this AND gate. One is coming from this, one is coming from the shift operation. Similarly, for this second AND gate, one is coming from the input and the other one is coming from the load. So right side are all load, left side are all shifts. So this is how it is. That means depending on, this is an OR gate. This OR gate can be high, either 1 is high or 2 is high. Similarly, this OR gate can have high output, whether 3 or 4 are high. Similarly here, either 5 or 6 are high, the output is going to be high. So that means this flip-flop is getting activated through this end or through this end. If it is getting activated through this end, that means it is a shift operation. If it is getting activated through this, that means it is a load operation. So let us see what is it that we are doing. So in a load mode, circuit. What he says for the first one is a load mode. In the load mode, 2, 4 and 6 are active. So that means it is loading the data. That means they pass B1 to B2, B2 to B3 and so on. The information is sent in. So on the low glowing edge, the binary inputs B0, B1, B2, B3 gets loaded into the corresponding flip flop. So parallel loading is taking place. That means shifting in the, not shifting in, data is entered into the flip-flops all at once in a parallel mode. Okay, so when it is 1, when it is 1 means here this end is coming. This end is coming means gates 1, 3 and 5 are active. And 1, 3, 5 are active, that means this which operation? Shift operation. Shifting the information, if this is high, this is high, D1 is high, Q3 is high, if this is high, this is high, Q2 is high, if this is high, and D1 is high. Now what's happening? The information is being shifted from left to right, 1 bit at a time. Thus, the parallel in shift out operation takes place. I am making use of circuit bus simulator developed by IIIT Bangalore, and it's a real wonderful circuit. I am comfortable using this. So now what actually he is doing is, as you can see here, maybe you can see it in a full screen. So all the inputs are high, the information is parallelly available at all these places. What's happening here? The information is available parallelly. Only after the end of the 4th cycle, the information is coming here to this. So this is how
Mommy?
The serial in
Mommy?
Parallel out circuit
Watch
is
out,
eh? Working.
Watch out. వాచ్ కావాలి
మాట్లాడుతున్నాను.